If everybody shops 1 in 10 times locally, and they say they do that in South Carolina, 1 in 10 times for a week we shop locally, everybody in the state of South Carolina, that's $1 billion in economic activity immediately that goes into the state. That is powerful, powerful, powerful dollars. And that will turn the economy around, just a 10% shift in your buying habits, restaurants, shopping, whatever.